rainy day greeted the athletes here in Guangzhou, making for very difficult wins the bronze. You see the wet track greeting the participants in the women's 4x100-meter relay. They're around the first turn. Canada in lane 6 who actually dropped the baton, so they were out very early in this race. And you see there a bad exchange on the part of the Americans who were in first heading into that final handoff. But that is Victoria Ziapina. She has already won the women's 100 and 200-meter events here in Guangzhou, and she has just become a triple gold medalist. Kazakhstan wins gold. The Americans will take silver, and here you get a good look at that tough handoff they had. Could not make the exchange. And that opened the door for Ziapkina. And Kazakhstan, in a time of 44.28 seconds, finishes first. The Americans, 44.95 seconds, get the silver. And Thailand, 45.03 seconds, they will take home the bronze.